It's
Friday.
It's on now. As we speak, it's
on now.
And personally, you guys are great. I really enjoy your show. You're very creative. It was a lot of fun to meet you today. It really was. Yeah. And work with you. And now, we have, I want to tell you about it. Oh, you can see the kids on Comedy Central, too. That's sometime during our show week.
Okay.
What time is that on, Steve? Anybody know?
9:30
on what day? Monday through Friday, 9:30, the Kids in the Hall, Comedy Central. And they also have a Quality Time with the Kids contest. Tell us about that.
Oh. Well, you know, there's just five of us, and it gets kind of lonely, I suppose, sometimes.
Yeah, so we thought it'd be great to spend some quality time with somebody else for a while.
Two people, actually. One winner and his or her guest. We can't tell you everything, but we can say that this is a contest that involves a lot of cash.
$10,000. I wouldn't tell them yet, Scott.
Okay. And the weekend in Toronto.
Scott, to get the details, just turn into the Kids in the Hall. Weeknights and Saturdays at 9:30 here on Comedy Central.
$10,000.
Don't say $10,000, Scott.
American.
Don't say $10,000 American,
Scott. Or you can catch the new show on CBS. That's Friday nights at 12:30.
Well, we'll do that. And guys, again, thanks very much for being here. Good luck with the new show on CBS. Wish we had more time to talk, but we are out of time, and you guys are great guests.
Thank you,
Joe.
Bye.
Sign off.
Goodbye. Say goodbye.
Sign off.
Bye.
Sign off.
Comedy Central, watch Mystery Science Theater 3000 at 10, followed by Stand Up with Wally Collins at noon, The Big Laugh Off at 12:30, Women Aloud with host Mo Gaffney at 1, and at 1:30, be sure to watch Two Drink Minimum.
Mystery Science Theater 3000, show 422, real one.
In the not too distant future, next Sunday AD, there was a guy named Joe, nothing different from you or me. He worked at his Monic Institute, just another face in a red jumpsuit. He did a good job cleaning up the place, but his bosses didn't like him, so they shot him into space. We'll send the cheesy movies, the worst we can find. He'll have to sit and watch them all, and we'll monitor his mind. Now keep in mind, Joe can't control where the movies begin or end, because he used those special parts to make his robot friends.
Robot, girl called Cabot, Gypsy,
hi girl,
Tom Servo,
a cool guy,
Troy.
Stop at 5.6 for maximum depth of field. Okay, that looks good. Okay, 5.6 at, let's see here, 8 feet. That comes to roughly ASA of 200. Okay, adjust lighting to full lumens in a cone focus. That looks good. Okay, bring around the backdrop. Stay cheery, everybody. Okay. Oh, hi, everybody. Welcome to the satellite left. I'm Joel Robinson, and I just thought it would be nice to get a nice picture of the boys to have around the house, so I'm taking their portrait, and I'll be with you in a minute.
Could we just go, please?
Bugger!
Stop it, you two! What? They were like this all the way over.
You guys, listen.
Cut it out, Fembot!
We are going to get a nice picture of this family if it kills us. Crow.
Hey, what?
Crow, where are those nice pants I bought you?
I don't know.
You can't walk around wearing a sport coat without your nice pants.
Well, can we just go?
Commercial sign in 10 seconds. Say cheese.
Okay, now come on, you guys. Shape up. Face cam. But come on, Gypsy. Get in here.
Oh, my hair.
Oh, hold it.
Hey, the light meter, Joel.
Do that dance?
It's Madison time. Hit it.
Courtney Gollum's record hot. I've got craters.
You're looking good. A big strong man.
I can't see through her hair.
Aren't you a little fat for the show?
Hit it.
A big strong line, ladies and gentlemen.
They put me in special ed just because of my hair. Fat retard.
Hold it right there.
Hairspray, tonight at 9, only at Comedy Central.
I joined a diet plan and spent $90 a week to go from a size 12 to a size 8.
3 months later, she was back to a size 12.
Then I called Nordic Track. Now I'm a size 8 for good. With Nordic Track, I not only lost the weight fast, but it stayed off.
And you can keep it off. Nordic Track helps you lose weight and keep it off. Because Nordic Track raises your metabolism. It actually changes the rate at which your body consumes calories. And since Nordic Track simulates cross-country skiing, the world's most efficient aerobic exercise, it burns calories faster than bikes, treadmills, and stair climbers, up to 1,100 calories per hour. So you lose weight fast and keep it off, unlike most diets and diet plans.
I never thought that such an easy workout would keep the weight off, but it does.
I lost 25 pounds on my liquid diet plan.
He gained it all back.
But then I discovered Nordic Track, and the weight came off, it stayed off.
And you can keep it off in just 20 minutes a day, 3 days a week. And Nordic Track exercises both your lower and upper body, so you get a total body workout.
Nordic Track cost me a lot less than joining a diet plan or a health club.
I took diet pills. I lost 34 pounds.
6 months later, the weight came back.
That's when I decided to get off the diet roller coaster and get on a Nordic Track. Using a Nordic Track is easier to stick with than any diet plan I've ever been on. And I can still eat regular meals.
In fact, Nordic Track is so easy to stick with that after 5 years, 7 out of 10 Nordic Track owners still use their Nordic Track skiers 3 times a week.
It's been more than 2 years. The weight's still off, and I'm still on my Nordic Track.
Nordic Track is so effective, we guarantee you'll lose 10 pounds in the first 60 days, or we'll give you a refund. So call now to lose weight and keep it off. Guaranteed.
It's easy. Anyone can do it.
I did it.
You should give Nordic Track a try.
Call for a free video and brochure.
Oh, snickersnack.
Hey, chocolate milk curb. You guys, would you please get back into position? Come on, knock it off. Gypsy, come on, Speed and Chim Chim are calling. Stop it.
Okay, thanks a lot. Sorry about the tip. I left the money in my other pocket.
Oh, hi, Joel. How you doing? We'll be with you in 1 second. Clayton! Here, boy! Come here, Clayton. Here, boy. Here, Clayton. Come
Give
here.
Me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you, Frank.
Well, the stuff is here. The stuff that we ordered.
Just in time for the invention exchange. You go first, Pumpkin Pants.
Well, your ample ones, my invention exchange this week dynamically blends martial arts with snacking. It's called Snaction, and it makes snacking fun. Here's a Snaction favorite, the wax knuckles, all right? And here's one, it's called a pixie staff. It's a pixie stick filled with delicious straight sugar, see? Okay, and Crow, what are these? What are these?
Which ones?
What are these?
Oh, them are the 5 lady fingers of death. Gee.
Crow, 5 lady fingers of death, you get it? And this is based on a Chuck Norris movie. It's called The Everlasting Octagom Stomper. You get it? Oh, and these are ninja throwing cookies.
Oh, hey, those are delicious.
You see, everybody doesn't like something, but nobody doesn't like Bruce Lee. Ouch!
Uh-oh. I broke him. Oh, well, that's really great, Joel, but we've got something going down here that's really special. Tell him, Frank.
Well, Dr. Forrester has taken the money from my 401k and sunk it into these fast food novelty items, which he's just sold to a major buyer who shall remain nameless.
Well, actually, that fell through. But I'm sure they're going to sell. You see, Joel, they're called Unhappy Meals.
You took my money and you haven't sold them yet?
Oh, quit whining, Frank. As an example, Joel, this one comes from the restaurant with a cold hamburger sandwich with a bite taken out of it. some floor sweeping compound, a couple of dead silverfish, and a rusty suture needle.
You took all my money, you son of a...
Watch it, Frank. Now, there are many different styles, Joel. For instance, this one comes with a maze, and you try to get the motorcade past the book depository. And then this one comes with a used Q-tip. Ooh, that is unhappy, isn't it? And then there's one with a roach motel, and, well, you get the idea. What do you think?
I think it's evil, and it'll never sell.
Yeah, and give Frank his money back.
Yeah.
Oh, blow it out. Your experiment today is a Swedish fantasy called The Day the Earth Froze. But first, a short, aptly titled Here Comes the Circus, and I hope it goes down hard. Push the button, Frank.
No, I want my money back.
Forceps, Frank. Pain.
I don't care. I want my money.
Electroshock, Frank.
No!
Push the button.
No!
The box, Frank.
Ow, Dolly.
I think you broke my dome.
Oh. Here comes the devil.
Bill's above the clown.
Guys, can we be just a little less dark with this short, okay?
Dark? Dark?
There's excitement everywhere. The circus is here. Everyone is headed for the big top to thrill to and cheer the fun makers, daredevils, freaks, and ferocious performing animals.
And here come the freaks now. Look at them all.
It's a dime for soap candy and maybe a tummy ache tomorrow.
Chug it!
For the elephant. Now, folks, step right this way to the bigger, better, more exciting sideshow.
Now, here's the deal. Just 4 years. Christmas present coming.
Plenty of time to see it all.
Get your red hot mom.
To the lovely little lady on my right.
She performs her own tracheotomy.
And she's cute, too.
Mademoiselle Annette, the snake charm extraordinary. On the inside. Now for the
hell?
Big show, the event that the kids and the grown-ups have been waiting for months.
Nobody's going to tell a Navy man when he's had enough to drink.
Brother Circus proudly presents the magnificent and gorgeous inaugural pageant in kaleidoscope.
Look, it's Thomas Edison with his electric child.
Support is drummed up for the Spanish-American War.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't the horses supposed to go behind the band?
Whoops.
Now make way for the Ku Klux Klowns! Woo!
Yes, children of all ages are confronted by forces they can't begin to understand.
Cigile?
Guys, you're too dark. Would you lighten up?
How about this? Hey, look, it's Rue McClanahan.
That's good. That's
there. It's Ezekiel, the Amish clown. No buttons.
Oh, look, it's Ice Princess Zebra. Oh, I like that.
Hey, it's Emma Kelly.
Oh, that's good.
No, it really is.
Oh. Yeah, whatever, Joel. That's really good.
Troopers of clowns, champion fun maker.
No! It's Liza.
Splitting Dido.
No! Razor, no!
Headed by the world-famous Kumi Emmett Kelly.
See? Emmett changed management soon after this.
Oh, we love it when he eats!
Introducing Miss Betty Rich, queen of the air, in a sensational display of breathtaking aerial feats without the net below. The first time in America, Miss Betty Rich.
Would someone give me a hand here?
Ooh, Betty got back.
I'll say.
It's a living...
Mother, please come home.
Yes, our Betty swings both ways.
Stop it.
Huh? Tell us, look.
Listen, you hit the floor a couple of times, you make sure you get it right.
There.
Ooh.
This takes care of unwanted hair in the bikini area.
They take a licking and keep on ticking.
Women who love too much and the feet that use them.
This one's on the rebound.
And now the only girl to do a complete somersault too high for the feet of the balancer.
This act was outlawed on several continents.
Yes, it's the man who mistook his wife for a hass.
Hi, Rick.
Sarah.
flipped her off.
Sorry, Wayne, this is for the ladies only.
The celebrated Reifenach troop, bareback riding marvels whose equals do not exist. Grace and beauty of equestrianism.
Turn your head if you're squeamish.
Yes, this act embodies the sadness that is circus.
That is too dark. No, stop.
Wait, but I'm sorry. What?
Is all he does is eat?
Funny. Good.
What?
The beautiful bareback riding ballerina, Miss Lucy.
Could not be with us tonight, so we have this act.
You're next up there.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present the boys group in a Here come the comics of the air in dexterous and hilarious feet high above the tan bark.
Store this image away for a later nightmare.
I invented that move.
Yeah, right.
Levi's loose-fitting clown jeans.
Huh? Oh, no. No, no, they're doing it clown style. No.
And Madonna thinks she's innovative.
Please tell me this isn't happening.
No.
More. I'm a bad clown.
Yes, children's windows of perception are open for only a second, only to take in the horror that is the circus.
High above the crowd, Dag Hammarskjöld takes to the trapeze.
Yes, it's Albert Speer, nude, donning a dance belt. Thank you, Albert. What?
In the center ring, the only group of Pamelino Liberty horses in the world, trained and presented by Adolf Del Bosch.
We won't linger on this one, folks. There's not much to it, really.
I'll remember to punch in, Ed.
Nay.
Oh, that is Siegfried.
Over here, Roy.
Hello, Siegfried.
Hello, Roy.
Oh, yeah.
This is a Freudian dream.
Hank Kimball brought in.
Hey, Mr. Douglas, I see you got a horse. Well, it's not really a horse. It's more of a...
Fellas, this is just wrong.
On the hippodrome track, high-jumping horses.
Woo! And Emmett Kelly's still eating.
It's still funny.
And the most daring rider in all the world, Miss Dorothy Herbert, blindfolded over a barrier of fire.
That's Black and Beauty, the Cajun horse.
Hey, see Everett Kook?
Presenting Otto and Freddie for the funniest prize fight in circus history.
Bing Crosby's relationship with his son Gary is reenacted.
Let the nightmare begin.
This is the strangest debate format I have ever seen.
You know, don't laugh, but in a way, this is this town's passion play.
Oh, it's a full contact Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf?
Don't talk about our clown, Martha.
Kitties!
And now, Clyde Beatty, the most fearless man in all the world, alone in a cage with a herd of man-eating African lions, the greatest wild animal trainer of all time,
is not here.
He's faced with the most ferocious of all jungle-bred animals.
John Turturro?
Stella!
The six flying thrillers, daring midair marbles, fly over the center ring. A troop of absolutely fearless and unrivaled.
Looks like an ant farm.
Who fly through the air, performing spectacular and hazardous feats.
I know, you're not going to complete fifth grade gym without doing this, right?
Come on, let me hit you on the butt.
No.
How about just a light tap?
Not now.
Oh, come on, please, right now.
Oh, later, it'll give us what
kind of... You're ruining it for me!
Stop it.
What? What? Sorry.
Pass the word. Ed's been hitting the bottle today.
Oh, like that's a big improvement over what we've been doing.
Party in Susan's dressing room.
Party in Susan's dressing room.
Miss Jean Allen with a herd of ponderous pachyderms, their trunks full of new tricks.
A rogue elephant snaps its tether and kills a coolie.
Now who's getting dark? I like it.
I'm taking this elephant for a test ride.
Three elephants and a little lady.
The circus, with its thrills, fun, sawdust, and spangles, brings joy and merriment to everyone.
But me.
Here Comes the Circus is always a memorable event. A truly great and carefree day for all from 6 to 60.
But do you think she's working for peanuts, too?
She enjoys this a little too much.
Don't blow any water right now.
My favorite part of the circus.
Tom Servo here from MST3K. You're watching Comedy Central.
Say, that's a great-looking camera you have. Where'd you get it? No, don't tell me. One of those specialty camera shops. Wait, I'll bet it's a big-name department store. I'll bet it sets you back a bundle.
Actually, no.
Introducing the Nippon 35mm focus-free camera. This simple-to-use camera has an automatic film counter and double exposure protection. Its smooth focusing and high resolution make it fully automatic from load to rewind. The hot shoe is synchronized for electronic flash, a 50mm lens, and a tripod mount. With all these features, you'd think this camera would cost over $100. Well, think again. This no-fuss camera can be yours for only $19.95. And that's not all. It also comes with a convenient neck strap, a deluxe leatherette carrying case, a professional 50mm sunshade, and a 2-year unlimited warranty. And there's more. Call right now, and the first 10,000 customers who order the Nippon camera will also get 100 rolls of free Kodak film with purchase processing. The simple, lightweight, and affordable Nippon 35mm camera and 100 rolls of free Kodak film.
Say, where can I get one?
Just pick up the phone and call.
Credit card customers, call now, 1-800-862-1000, or send check or money order for only $19.95, plus $4 postage and handling, to Nippon Camera, P.O. Box 4188, Omaha, Nebraska, 68104. That's Nippon Camera, P.O. Box 4188, Omaha, Nebraska, 68104.
The Grateful Dead.
Hey, Deadheads, get out your tie-dyes, because this time the Dead's playing at your house. It's the Dead Collection, a rockin' two-video double CD live performance set brought to you by Time Life Video. The trip begins with a just-released Backstage Pass video, a behind-the-scenes look at the Dead and Friends. You'll also get the Grateful Dead movie, filmed in San Francisco during the 74 Steal Your Face tour. Call now and you'll also get, for no additional cost, the live Grateful Dead double CD, One from the Vault. You get both videos on the double CD, nearly 5 hours of music for 4 easy payments of just $14.99. So don't let this deal go down without you. Call this toll-free number now.
Call 1-800-435-0800 for 4 installments of $14.99 plus $5.50 shipping, or send $59.96 plus $5.50 shipping to Grateful Dead Grand Central Station, P.O. Box 5294, Department G4-26, New York, New York.
Oh, wait a minute. How can something be American and international?
Well, let's watch and find out.
Oh.
Oh, cripes. I remember that.
Oh, yeah. You got to dress for it.
Yeah. The temperature, that got all the way down to about 14 below zero there.
Yeah.
You don't know the half of it.
No. Mm-hmm. Earl had to jump start the Chevy that day.
Oh, yeah. The snow was yay high, and he come up the back way he had to, you know.
Of course, I don't know nothing about that.
No. Then we seen where all the schools was closed.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Of course, the kids enjoyed that part.
Uh-huh.
That was real
mm-hmm.
good. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It was just like the winter of 75 when it got down to 30 below.
Oh, yeah, but when you consider the wind chill, you know, it's when it's about 100 below.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, and you know, it was a good thing I had the snowmobile suit for the run over by Evelyn's house.
Oh, sure.
It was just so ding-dang cold, I go outside, the stuff in my nose just freeze right up. The Scandinavian sketch.
Squarehead.
Throughout history, people have listened to the storyteller.
Against their will.
Man who could fashion myths and fairy tales and make them live for his listeners.
Sid and Marty Krofft?
Were the brothers Grimm in Germany and Hans Christian Andersen in Denmark. And such a man was Elias Lenroth in Finland.
Here he is on vacation.
The story you are about to see. Long ago,
they're gold.
In a faraway place called Kalevala, there was a village of fisher people. The land they lived in was large and beautiful,
as were the women.
Blessed with great rivers filled with fish, wonderful forests with tall trees,
and pollution from the nearby paper processing plant.
And the people toiled very hard.
Hey, this is hard.
And if they worked the earth and the...
Bye, Grandma!
One day they would be given as their reward.
This is a documentary?
I'm here for the Prince Valiant auditions.
Marvelous machine.
One, two, three. I can't fall asleep counting those guys.
They're goats.
Oh.
And salt. Such was the magic of the Sampo.
Now, what?
It so happened that the Ilmarinen had a beautiful sister named Aniki.
Aniki in the UK?
And spent her days happily wandering.
Your mother is long dead.
All the people of the village loved her dearly and watched.
Hey, there's Bird Lancaster. Walter Pigeon. Robin
Gibbons.
Chick Corea.
Oh, good one.
That would be the sign that the time had come.
For democracy.
Sampo was to be forged.
Escape to Wisconsin.
But ever since Aniki had become a young woman, she remained by herself and refused the attention of any young man who brazenly thought he might...
Look at that! Looks like Penny Marshall.
One man she had never met.
Gary Bigner.
He lived deeper in the forest. His name was Lemminkainen.
Blind Lemminkainen.
He was a woodsman. He was young and simple.
And practiced slash-and-burn agriculture.
He worked hard.
Oh!
But was never noticed at all. But there was something about him that would someday... Sooner than anyone, there goes the last spotted owl. Save the village from the most horrible, cruel misfortune it would ever know.
The Reagan Bush administration.
These good people did not realize that all the time they were...
Has anyone seen Timmy?
Oh, no!
...plotted against them.
Hey, check it out. It's Sting and David Lee Roth and Peter Noon and Sammy Hagar and David Carradine and... Santa?
Why don't you use an axe on your hair, you hippie?
For 3 days, your mother has not seen you, Lemminkainen. Go home and take a rest.
And take out the garbage. And help your mother clean the garage, for crying out loud.
From the land of sky blue water.
Water! Hey, check out my log. I got it for graduation.
It's my cigar boat.
And the river runs through it.
This.
Hey, get me. I'm making a Mountain Dew ad.
Let go surfing now. Even Sven's learning how.
If everybody had a spruce tree across Finlandia.
I wish they all could be Norwegian girls.
Hey, anybody call a cab?
The Adventures of Fjord Fairlane.
Uh-oh, rush hour.
Now, wait a minute. Let me get this straight. ABBA's gonna pay me to surf?
John Huston's The African Log.
White Hunter, Blackheart.
Damn crazy Swede!
Ancient Swedish secret, huh? All
right, baby. It takes... Huh? Wow, look at that laundry.
Hey, I'm gonna go play mini golf at Cross Lake. You wanna go?
She's washing her Cristo.
Don't walk on my laundry, Steve.
Yes, may I help you?
Whose gold is that?
Mine.
Can this be the daughter of the rosy dawn?
He's just pulled up in a log.
Or the radiance of the moon?
It's not the moon. Nor is it the sun. I'm just a simple neighbor.
You can say that again.
Aniki is my name.
Poker's my game.
Aniki.
I went to school with your brother.
Hey, my other log's a redwood.
She's got a gun.
Oh. If you don't like the way I'm driving, call 1-800-BITE-ME.
Well, it was nice meeting you. Lemminkainen, was it?
That was weird.
Do you want to be Finnish?
Sure, we all do.
Poppies will make us sleep.
They're tulips.
Ah, here's my little chickadee.
Hey, what's the pecking order here?
She's got an amazingly dull life, doesn't she?
Ah, dinner.
Oh, no, after you.
No, after you, I insist.
No, I insist. A's before beauty.
Oh, no.
Hello, boo-boo. Mm-hmm.
John Irving wrote the screenplay.
You're marining.
Busy.
Aniki. Sister of mine.
You shaved your beard.
What's the matter?
Hmm? Oh, my dearest brother. His eyes sparkle like the sunlight glimmering on the sea foam.
Oh, oh.
Yes! Great. And then we swing back and forth on the high wire while furiously spanking each other.
Great! I love it! It sings! It's got legs!
Listen, you guys, please, remember I said I'd type in your ideas for a clown act, all right? I find what we're talking about here just a little bit derivative from what we saw the clowns do in the short. Mm-hmm. I think you should think of your own ideas. Okay?
Well, we're not paying you to think. Just take all those down as we dictate it, Peggy.
Okay. Okay. Where were we? Wait. I've got it. We're on the trapeze, and you hang from my tongue.
While I drive sheet metal screws into your eyes. I love it.
It's good, I admit that, but maybe we gotta work more butt in the act.
Wait! I've got it.
Yeah?
I grab you and squeeze you till you hemorrhage.
No, how about I come out dressed like a suture? You come out dressed as an appendix.
A European appendix.
Oh, fellas, can I remind you, you're gonna be clowns in a circus. There's gonna be kids watching.
Can I just remind you to bite me? Now get back to work, Della.
I've got a brilliant idea.
Okay.
This routine starts out normal. You and me beating the crap out of each other.
Yes.
Then I snap. I run into the audience on a homicidal rampage.
Yes. Then I appear playing the part of death.
Yeah.
A funny death.
Of course.
What would be really funny?
If we could somehow make the audience members question their love for their spouses.
Yes, and here's the topper. We convince all the kids in the audience that they were adopted.
Guys, listen. I knew you would take something like the circus and turn it into some dark carnival of the soul.
Listen, Joel, for your information...
Hey! You didn't take down a word we said. You had Cambot program a typing effect.
You were just toying with us, weren't you?
That's right, and you know why?
Why?
Because there's a little bit of the clown in all of us. Good night, and may God bless.
Oh!
Hello, I'm Mo Gaffney. You know, women don't get enough chances to be funny on TV. I mean, there was that Marilyn Quayle speech at the Republican convention, but I'm talking about being funny on purpose. So here's what Comedy Central is doing on Women Aloud. We take the funniest, smartest, most beautiful women around and give them a whole TV show of their own. Of course, it's only a half hour, but that's just for now. We have a plan.
Mo Gaffney hosts Women Aloud Saturday and Sunday at 1 here at Comedy Central.
The trick is knowing what to sweat and what to let go. That's what this stuff is all about. It always gives me hair that looks great without a lot of fuss.
Pert Plus. Great hair, no fuss.
Video classics. Ray Stevens has sold millions of comedy records.
Yeah, I did.
Now, for the first time, you can see 8 of his greatest, funniest hits.
Are you naked?
And you get it all on one hilarious VHS videotape.
Lord, have mercy on me.
You'll get The Streak, The Mississippi Squirrel, It's Me Again, Margaret, Setting Up for the Dead, Surfing USSR, Santa Claus is Watching You, Help Me Make It Through the Night, and Everything is Beautiful.
And when I get up, Margaret, I'm going to come over here with a weed eater. We'll have a big old time, Margaret.
Here's how to order. For rush delivery of your Ray Stevens classic comedy video, use your credit card and call 1-800-447-8000 or send $19.95 plus $4.50 shipping to Ray Stevens, P.O. Box 4188, Omaha, Nebraska, 68104.
Rub-a-dub-dub, pretend you're a tub. Now, would you rather be cleaned by soft scrub cleanser with Clorox bleach, which safely cleans soap scum without scratching, or the kind of powder that's harsh? Nice shot! Soft scrub with bleach, preferred by tubs everywhere.
Miss
Mystic Music presents Instrumental Magic, 40 of the most beautiful melodies ever recorded. Just listen to these romantic favorites. Chanting sounds of Instrumental Magic today. Three records or two cassette tapes, only $19.95. Two compact discs, only $24.95. Here's how to order.
To order, call toll-free 1-800-862-1000 or send $19.95 for records or cassettes, $24.95 for two compact discs, plus $4 shipping and handling to the address shown on your screen.
Today at Comedy Central, watch Stand Up, Stand Up with Wally Collins at noon. The Big Laugh-Off is at 12:30. Then Mo Gaffney hosts Women Aloud at 1. Two Drink Minimum is at 1:30. And at 2, Steve Landisberg stars in the movie The Leader of the Band.
Oh, come on, I couldn't resist.
Yeah, whatever. This was before unions. Let it be a lesson to you.
Hey, Tom, could you punch out for me?
I'm not going into early retirement.
Brown wood on any given morning.
I'll come from the fire.
Come on, a tour's coming through here. Get to work.
Come from the fire. Come from the fire. How much longer do you expect me to put up your absurd show? Can't you make the Sampo you call yourself withered?
We've done the best we're able to.
Cast him into the viper's pit.
Being clean, ma'am.
Let the snakes devour him.
Can't you just dock me?
No, mistress, I beg of you. I know someone who will be able to help you build your Sampo. Oh!
Murray, on third shift.
No one but the blacksmith, Ilmarinen, in the land of Kalevala. Hmm? He is the only one who knows the right way.
You. Hmm? I've long boasted of your power over the secrets of nature.
Yeah.
I demand that you show me now the face of this Ilmarinen.
Let's go check the files, honey.
Don't know what I'd do without my right-hand troll.
Gesundheit.
Ilmarinen, come before us. Ilmarinen, stand before us.
Oh, they're Pentecostal.
Ilmarinen, come before us. Ilmarinen, stand before us. Stand before us.
He's leaking.
Ilmarinen, stand before us.
Ilmarinen, appear.
Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope.
Hey, don't sit so close to the set. You'll ruin your eyes.
I have fashioned a bracelet for you.
It's a padlock.
Aniki?
No, precious moments.
Then she is Ilmarinen's sister.
Oh, no way. I thought she was Joni Koslak's brother.
Who will he pay for his pretty sister?
I wonder what kind of name Lemminkainen is. Italian? Irish? Lemminkainen, very pretty. Hand me the joke.
Go on swift wings to the land of Kalevala.
Oh, 1 hour matinizing.
To the golden Aniki. When you find her alone, bring her quickly back so that she may become my prisoner.
Well, she's one sheet to the wind.
Oh, wait a minute. I forgot something. Go.
Grandma's been talking to the bedding again.
You really get a lot of use out of a good wool cape.
We'll be cruising today at an altitude of about 60 feet or so.
Well, let's see now. What did she say? Go to something and get something, from...
Yeah, please remain seated until the cape has come to a complete stop. Thank you.
Hmm? Oh, don't tell me Hercules is in this movie.
Hercules is in this movie.
Don't ask you not to tell
me. Oh, the cabin boy, the cabin boy, the dirty little new boy.
Hey, how'd I do that?
Boy, kidnapping was real easy back then.
Oh, Popeye!
He's large.
The hell?
There's a roast in the oven. I don't know when I'll be back.
Oh, boy.
The Secret Storm.
The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed.
There's a flash flood warning affecting Stonehenge region. By the pricking of my thumb, something goofy this way comes.
Come on, Tom.
Geez, thanks for the lift.
Call the front desk if you need anything. I got one.
Hey, get me. I'm Swedish and I've got rhythm. Sing whenever I sing.
You, Marine.
It's 3 a.m.
Evil witch Loki has stolen your sister.
Yeah, and?
Aniki. Yeah.
Here, wait a minute. Let me put my sword out. There.
Give me the sword. I will go to Pokiola.
Let me just finish up here. So there. Stay out of my sister.
I will go with you to Pokiola, Lemminkainen.
Wait, I'll drive. Let me get my keys. Yep, there we go. Wainamainen,
my sister.
Build a boat such as that.
Glad you asked. I'm...
Brad, did I mention that I have a boat?
Oh, now they're just showing off.
Oh, now what did they chop the sail out of?
Oh, they cut the wood real thin. Really?
Uh-huh.
May the sun light the way to bring you safely home again.
Yeah. Can the balloon juice, Gramps? We're out of here.
Hey, shouldn't we patch the bottom first?
I just pray there aren't no portages. Oh, boy.
The Stave Puff Marshmallow Man in chains?
Kinky. It's Giant Sweetbreads.
It's Body Wars.
Someone has come to visit us!
Quick, pick up the place. Make yourself presentable.
Over here, near me.
What, it's a bag of Homer Simpson?
We are here.
Wait, one at a time, please. Come on.
Yes, I am the South Wind.
Do you provide a service of some sort?
And I am the East Wind.
Put your teeth in, I can't understand you.
Are you the North Wind?
No, I am the Mists.
Now I'm relative humidity. It's not so much the heat as it is me.
I'm the Summer Wind come blowing in.
And you? Which one are you?
Oh, me? I'm just the laundry.
I'm the North Wind.
Call me Sandy.
I was born among the ice.
Oh, that's fine. Thank you.
Please let me
out. Yeah, I didn't ask for a biography.
Very well. I will let you out. So, this is where I find you, my little...
We weren't kissing. We were just talking.
Something to amuse you. Just come with me. I'll find something for you to do.
I've got one of those little pool tables I bought at Brookstone. You'll love it.
Prisoner in shape.
All right. Some orders we like to get.
Come on.
Yeah.
Who's there?
You know, when we first came up with the name Kids in the Hall, we were kids.
But now as we're getting older, we're finding it harder and harder to live up to that name.
Here's your chance to see us up close, crow's feet and all. Just enter Comedy Central's Quality Time with the Kids contest. Good looking.
You can win $10,000 and come with a friend to hang out with us youthful but aging kids in Toronto.
To find out how to enter, watch the Kids in the Hall at Comedy Central Monday through Saturdays at 9:30, or watch us on CBS.
Kevin's having his bikini line waxed. Oh my God, they're circumcising him.
This is the truly amazing story of a U.S. coin no one would accept. I'm talking about the infamous Susan B. Anthony dollar, the Carter quarter, the dollar no one wanted because it looked and felt like a quarter. First issued in July 1979, the Susan B. Anthony dollar was considered a flop just 3 months later. People were mistaking it for a quarter, losing 75 cents on the dollar, creating errors and confusion at cash registers and vending machines. The Anthony dollar was minted in three U.S. mints, Philadelphia, Denver, and San Francisco. But few people got to see all three mint marks because it had such a short life. It was, in fact, the shortest-lived dollar series since 1795. And it soon joined other unusual U.S. coins and banknotes, which are highly prized collectibles. Now, barely 10 years after its demise, the coin that no one would pay a dollar for is eagerly sought after by collectors. The Littleton Coin Company is offering you a complete three-coin set of the first year's mintage in guaranteed uncirculated condition. This $11.50 Littleton catalog value is now yours for just $5 while this offer lasts. This special offer is being made to introduce you to the fascinating world of coin collecting. And as a special bonus, you'll also receive our latest catalog of collectible coins absolutely free. So call right now and get your set of Susan B. Anthony dollars. No more than 5 sets per order, please.
Visa, MasterCard, and American Express credit card owners only. Call 1-800-622-0800. That's 1-800-622-0800 for your set of three Susan B. Anthony dollars. That number again is 1-800-622-0800. That's 1-800-622-0800.
Hey, these craters remind you of anyone's face?
His skin's not that bad.
Where's Chris been all weekend? Maybe his face blew up.
Someone should tell him.
What, lose the zits?
We could slip him some Clearasil.
No one's going to tell you to your face you need Clearasil. Such strong medicine Clearasil guarantees fewer pimples in just 5 days.
It's Chris. Someone must have told him.
Clearasil. Fewer pimples in 5 days and your money back. Guaranteed.
Deep thoughts.
Oh, walleye chop. I'd better get out there.
Eric, small cigars.
Inconceivable. They're gaining on us. Oh, the keg's here.
Come as I said he would. Do you see his boat approaching our shore? Do you hear the waves bringing him nearer? Come, wake up. Run for the beach and welcome him.
You're the boss. You're the queen of everything. Okay.
Smiles, everyone. Smiles.
Hey, do you have a dock or something? We'd really appreciate it.
Look at that boat. What'd you carve it out of a tree?
Shut up.
Oh, you were right. The boat is bringing Lemminkainen and his friend, the immortal blacksmith, Ilmarinen.
Greetings for all. Who accepts the challenge that I have brought?
Nope, can't. Got a bad knee.
I did the last challenge.
I have come to free the maiden Aniki. I am here with her brother.
Tony.
You are no coward?
No coward?
Then fight! If your power can protect you from my arrows.
Yes, my power is great.
No, it's not that fun magic. Going to Grandma's anymore.
And terrible spells enough to drive you back into the boiling foam from which you come, you blundering fool.
That's enough for that. You imagine we've come here to listen to an old woman raving?
Well, that's why most people come.
Now do you accept the challenge? Or will you give up my sister without it?
Take the curtain. Go for the box. Take the curtain. Box.
Here's it must, the witch's bosom.
No, wait.
Let me
wait,
take
no.
off my girdle.
I will give your maiden back to you if you perform two simple tasks for me.
No, this bites. Let's blow.
What are they?
Pick up my dry cleaning and call the vet.
I have a field overrun with snakes, and he must first plow it.
Yeah, all right. Weird, but...
Show me where your field is.
Come on, come on. Good lemon caiman.
Don't wait up, Eric, if you know what I mean.
Say, that is cold.
You see it before you.
I see an elk reckle.
The field of snakes.
Hey, Kevin Costner's in that, isn't he?
No, this is the dirty version.
Oh.
I want to plow. And I must have a powerful horse with it.
Hey, I'm the curse boss here.
You feed one of my horses to those snakes.
He needs a horse. I will build him a horse.
I'll make it out of a tree.
Horse chestnut.
Oh, mistress.
Don't call me that in public.
You must not allow your marina to build that horse. He will be sure to plow the field, and they will take anarchy. You, Marina, will refuse to make us a Sampo.
Have patience. You won't be able to carry her away.
Now, slip into that stable boy suit and meet me later, Tom Buddy.
Yes, mistress of my...
Oh, wow.
Bumpy. And the Skull and Crew takes to the lake.
We've got to get organized.
Attica! Attica! Attica!
It's the Oslo riots! Hey, that's not very smart when you're in the boat.
He's pounding the air there.
It's an air hammer.
Hey, we're going over to Sven's after, huh? Want to?
Mm-hmm. Suddenly it's flash dance.
He's a Steel Town Sven on a Saturday night.
Weird.
Okay. If you can make a horse, why do you have to cut that tree down?
Yeah, well, now I just sit back and rake in the praise, pretty much. Oh, Daddy.
The TriStar logo's ready.
He's safe.
They ran calling wildfire.
Ouch. Ooh, stingy. That's still hot.
Hello, I'm from the temp agency. I'm your horse for the day.
Oh, speed the plow.
Hey, good timing. Boy, we worked good together.
Could you rub some solar cane on me, please?
Now, horse, we didn't plan on that.
Would someone please turn the Wagner off?
Hey, I think he just invented the mobile logo.
Kind of a goofy Scandinavian double dare.
Oh, man, it's a puppet. Look.
He's being attacked by a woozle.
Yeah, they're all yelling fake.
And now I'd like to do my Nastasia Kinski impression. I'll just take off my clothes.
I knew they'd worm their way into the film. Work.
You know, I wonder if that horse comes in any other colors.
He's the enemy, but you got to admire him.
Yep. Tip your cap.
Hey, pretty much.
Get a look at this, huh?
Well, let's go in and see if Mom's got dinner ready.
Oh, great. We can plant more snakes now.
All right. I've finished plowing your field.
Plant it now with care. And may the grain grow as high as my shoulder.
Now, where is she? We want to take her back.
I'll give you your anarchy, but it won't do you much good. There isn't very much left of your boat.
Hey, that's below the belt.
Yeah, I don't really get witch's humor.
Come along. Let me show you.
Brother, she's got issues, huh?
It's the Swedish Dells. The Dukes. Ride the Dukes.
Hey, you wrecked our boat, you freaked out maniac.
A great fish was swimming near the shore.
Mm-hmm.
It flipped its tail once and smashed your boat.
Well, I suppose those kind of things happen.
What? And I will make a new boat. An iron one. And tell your fish if he tries to smash this one, it'll break his teeth off.
Well, you don't have to yell.
Huh? What?
Oh. Boat,
they're roasting
fire.
Bull Winkle.
Boat, arise from the fire. Come forth.
Save me, Rocky! Help me!
Again! No, nobody ever helps this guy.
Uh-oh! Out of control.
What's going to become of us now?
Oh, everything's about you, isn't it?
When log flume rides go horribly wrong,
you may get burnt on this ride.
There's a flaming moose blocking traffic on I-35W northbound.
Would somebody please put me out? I seem to be on fire.
Do something.
That hurts something you don't see every day, Chauncey.
What's that, Edgar?
Kids are going bass fishing.
Quite a boat, wouldn't you say? Now that it's finished, we'll be on our way. The minute you give us on it.
I demand that you make your boat stop.
When you release my sister... Your only excuse before was because your fish wrecked our other boat.
Point well taken.
You act like I'm the bad guy.
I don't know if your sister is ready for that.
She's still upstairs dressing.
Lady of Poeola, you better give us Aniki.
Only he has performed well what I gave him to do. And you, what did you do?
Yeah.
I've heard you make magic, too.
Hell, I made the horse.
What are you talking about? What magic?
I mean, the Sampo.
Dun, dun, dun.
Hold your Sampo, or you'll never see the face of your pretty sister again.
Can we see the other parts?
Criminy, better look up Sampo quick. I think she's serious.
I'll do anything you
want. Only a Sampo.
I can do that dance.
It's Madison time. Hit it.
Corny Gollum's record hot. I've got craters.
You're looking good. A big strong line.
I can't see through her hair.
Aren't you a little fat for the show?
Hit it.
A big strong line, ladies and gentlemen.
They put me in special ed just because of my hair. Fat retard.
Hold it right there.
Hairspray tonight at 9 only at Comedy Central.
Attention, Andy Griffith fans. The first 5 episodes of The Andy Griffith Show are now available on one outstanding video. Take a look.
Now, this rough lawman can't take chances.
But, Barney, I'm your mother.
Each episode is uncut, unedited, and includes rare bonus footage seldom seen on TV. All 5 episodes have been digitally recorded from the Archive Film Masters for the highest video quality.
Call now to order the Andy Griffith Video. Almost 2 hours of commercial-free family entertainment. For faster delivery, please have your credit card ready and call 1-800-862-1000. That's 1-800-862-1000.
Sure. Unsure. Sure. Unsure. Sure. Unsure. When dryness really counts, be sure to be dry. Sure Solid has the most effective wetness-fighting ingredient you can buy. For dryness, no one can beat. So you're either sure or unsure. Sure. Unsure. Be sure to be...
...brother spoke about. Then decide if you want to train at home for a better career to make more money. Call 1-800-447-8000. There's absolutely no obligation. That's 1-800-447-8000 for free career information. Call now.
No, Tom, you're thinking of a Sampo, S-A-M-P-L-E. We're talking about Sampo with an O.
Oh. Okay. So if a Sampo isn't the small taste of no-fat cheese at the grocery store, then what, I implore you, is it?
Well, I was thinking that maybe a Sampo is really good can opener.
No, I think it's a strapless evening gown.
You think everything is a strapless evening gown.
I just think they're neat is all. What do you think, Joel?
I think a Sampo is like a hand-hammered conch belt with turquoise inlays used to accentuate an oversized blouse.
I think it's that dent between the nose and lip.
Right? Well, whatever it is, that witch wants it more than anything, so it must be some sort of wrinkle cream.
Oh, no, I got it. Sampo, a progressive new corporation with an eye towards the future. Sampo is a corporation for people by people.
I think it increases corn yield.
I think it's a nasty little rubber novelty item, know what I mean?
Well, maybe it's not tangible. I mean, maybe Sampo is found in the laughter of children, or in the roar of the tide, or in the capacity to love and be loved.
No, I know. I think Sampo is a new high-energy prop comic, you know, like Ladies and gentlemen, the Funny Bone is proud to present Funny Man Sampo.
Well, one thing's for sure, gentlemen. The U.S. of A. still makes the best damn samples on the market, and I mean nobody is going to change that.
I've got it. It's fresh, it's sassy, it's free, it's me. It's an exciting new fragrance by Prince Machiavelli. Maybe not.
Well, to be honest, everybody, we don't know what a Sampo is.
Not a clue.
If you know what a Sampo is, write it on a piece of paper, throw it away, and then try not to think about it. You'll be glad you did.
Sampo!
Oh, no, we have a Sampo!
Sampo!
Ding! Sampo up.
Oh, jeez, what a day.
You know, I really admire how you stood firm on the Sampo issue, your witchiness. You didn't give an inch. I really admire that quality.
We'd like to show you how we maximize a warehouse to increase Sampo shipments.
Yes, it's really exciting. I think you should come along and take a look at what we're doing.
Well?
I must have a wisp of lamb's wool, a feather from a swan, and a barley corn.
You hear this guy?
Get him the smallest of the flock, and a swan, and a whole bushel of a barley.
And some mini donuts.
Can we get married? We're in love.
Nobody asked for a goose. You take that right away.
Hmm? Oh, now somebody's sweater's gonna have a big flaw.
You put your feather in before the wool?
With this wool will I clothe you.
With these teeth will you bite me.
With this barley will I nourish.
Oh, he's making checks party mix.
Ladies and gentlemen, the magic of Ulysses S. Grant.
I desire the Sampo. Sampo.
Go ahead.
Sampo. Uh-huh. Ah,
Sampo means flavor.
Now give me the fire that burned in the clouds.
Huh? How dare you! Don't mention that!
It's dirty!
You want the Sampo? That is the only fire I can forge it in. It has to be the heavenly flame.
Is it hot in here?
I wonder if this is some trick to deprive thee of the heavenly fire.
But we won't have much use for that if he makes the mill. Give him the fire.
We'll be able to have as much flour as we want without grain.
And we'll be able to have salt.
And he will be able to make silver and gold.
Let him have it, oh, please.
My spin doctors.
Go and fetch the heavenly flame for him, then.
But someone stay here to answer the phones.
Well, she's really broken through the glass ceiling, huh?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yesterday's soup. We're trying to get rid of it.
It looks like Caligula in here.
How would you know that?
The soup has an escort?
Good soup. Here, ditch this flaming skull for me. I don't know how that got in there.
Nice weight.
Mm-hmm.
Real good flame.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Put all your idle people to work. I'll need their help. Tell them to work the bellows.
Hmm? You heard what he said.
Saul Bellows, get to work.
No.
Oh. Is it Sample yet?
Now be careful. This plate is very hot.
So how does this work?
Hey, let me know when you need a break.
Mark 7, damn it. Oh, Mark 7.
Rian Trolls, working for you.
Where's the friggin' Sampo and the critter witch crick crack? Friggin' sick of
me. Steve, honey, why don't you go get Daddy a beer?
You said you'd make the mill. Where is it?
Your men can't make the fire hot enough.
Sure, blame my department. Get working, you sluggard!
Ooh.
Pump the bellows, make the flames leap up!
We're doing our best to be...
He's got a cocktail dress on.
Oh, it's not done. Must have been frozen in the middle.
He's got delusions of grandeur.
Yeah, it's like urban cowboy.
boy. How's that beer coming, Stevie?
Work harder! Get the heat off! Faster!
Oh, Todd, come on. I'm serious.
Well, they think I'm working. That's the beauty part.
Oh, I hate this infernal routine.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco inferno.
Oh, the guy on top must be the shop steward.
Huh?
Will someone please get the phone?
Kids come running for the rich taste of Sampo.
Oh! Oh! Be careful, that's nitric acid. We don't have very much.
Oh!
Oh, I hate this school lunch program.
Water's considered a vegetable.
Ugh, this is why I don't make Sampos except on holidays. Yeah.
Hey, can we help?
You can help by setting the table. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Sampo's off.
Ask for it by name.
Tom?
Ask for it by name.
Yeah, that's a Sampo, huh?
Ray Nitschke? You get wafers with it.
No, you don't get bleeding wafers with it.
Very impressive. But how do I know it works?
Well, you just plug it into the wall outlet and turn it on.
Let there be gold and flour and salt.
Of course, I recommend the service contracts.
Still, I think it would look better by the couch. Sorry, I doubted your sample. Hmm.
Boy, I thought there'd be more people around the gold part of this thing, but the line's really not that long, you know?
This is what it would have been like if Perot would have won. Oh, great. Rock salt will never slip on the driveway again.
Makes you think, don't it, honey?
Mm, nice to see him so happy.
Yep.
The manual's in a box, and first you upgrade's free.
Now give us back on it.
Oh, she's home already.
I will give your bitchy sister back to you now.
I must warn you, she's aged some.
Wait, that's the wrong sister.
Have yourself a heap in helping us, sweet anarchy.
Anarchy.
Do I know you?
Lemonkind.
You're not as cute as I remember. On a clear day.
Anarchy, my little sister.
Take that creature away from my palace.
Oh, killjoy.
What have you done with all those nasty flowers?
Come on.
Don't worry, lady. We're out of here. Yeah.
Well, hey, Mrs., the sample stopped working and we didn't get the service contract.
And I want them all inventoried, too.
Man, I wonder what a Myers-Briggs test was like.
Today at Comedy Central, watch Stand Up. Stand Up with Wally Collins at noon. The Big Laugh-Off is at 12:30. Then Mo Gaffney hosts Women Aloud at 1. Two Drink Minimum is at 1:30. And at 2, Steve Landisberg stars in the movie The Leader of the Band.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, hug a little longer, stay close a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew and say goodbye a little longer, make it last a little longer. Give your breath long-lasting freshness with Big Red.
Now your children can build and play for hours and hours with a toy they'll never tire of. Introducing Gearios, the revolutionary new building set for children of all ages. These brightly colored blocks and gears can be used to build robots, spaceships, race cars, airplanes, and so much more. All ages 2 and older can use the brightly colored blocks and gears not only to build things, but to make them move. They're really for children, but even parents will find Gearios fun and challenging. Gearios are only available in this special television offer, so order yours today. You'll get this wonderful 90-piece set, along with the Easy Store Bucket and Building Idea Booklet for $24.99.
To order, call toll-free 1-800-447-8000 or send $24.99 plus $5 shipping and handling to Gerio's P.O. Box 4188, Omaha, Nebraska.
You again?
I ran out of NyQuil again. Please.
Can I borrow a cup of NyQuil? I've got a really heavy cold.
Tell him to go on a diet!
That's a nighttime medicine, but how do I know I won't be up tonight? Coffee! I gotta rest.
I do have one dose left.
And I need it. You're an angel of mercy.
Vicks NyQuil. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever. So you can rest medicine.
Over here. I notice you're checking prices on those little TVs. You wouldn't have to if you had Sprint's remarkably easy calling program, The Most.
Oh, yeah?
See, The Most saves you big on whoever you call the most each month. 36% when that person has Sprint. And you don't have to sign anyone up. It's easy. You might even save enough for one of those big screen jobs.
Thanks.
They're on aisle 6.
Oh.
Wicked creature.
Well, I had to make this boat all by myself. And...
Hey, leave my sister alone.
Your brother, Ilmarinen, made a Sampo and left it with the Wicked Witch in place of you.
A Sampo?
You mean one of those big things that makes gold and salt and stuff?
Yeah.
You mean the new 92 Sampo with
then
the leather interior?
He deprived our people of their rightful treasure.
I am returning to Pohjola, and I shall recover the Sampo.
No, Ilmarinen. I am going back for it. Now.
No, well, I think a better plan would be to go back and get the... Hey!
Hey, he's got pure wool and he's going to shrink right up.
Try the cleaning power of new lemminkainen in your rinse cycle.
This is it, isn't it?
Oh, really love the new Sampo. No buyer's remorse here, witchy poo.
Who's hungry for salt?
Oh, jeez, I better plan this. Let's see. I gotta take the Sampo. It's my dad's. No, no, damn. Sampo repair. No.
Might I just pop in and grab my Sampo?
No, turn.
Oh, no, they really like it. I was hoping they wouldn't be getting into the Sampo. No such luck. Oh.
A good heft.
I caught you, you filthy wretch, trying to steal my gold! Catch him! Don't let him get away! Find him and throw him into the sea!
Hey, Tony, come on, it's me, your roommate!
Monkey pile.
Phew! Oh, that was a mistake.
That was the chilly Reno wind. Ooh. Ouch.
Who let the mist out? It blinds me so I cannot see! Back into thy bag, mist! I come to thee! Back into thy bag!
Why did thee even have the mist if it bugs thee so much?
Kind of like a giant neosinephrine bag.
No, mist!
Ma'am?
Where is the many-colored dome of the Sampo?
Ma'am, the dome is an option that you did not order.
After him and bring him back here!
I can never just sit back and enjoy my Sampo.
Hey, it's nice out here.
Ah, there he is.
Miss America!
Destroy Lemminkainen's boat, release them! Let the wind rush forth to destroy this thief!
Fly, monkeys, fly!
Oh, now why does this always happen at 4:30 on a Friday?
Yeah. Lemminkainen boat, exciting and new.
Aguirre, the wrath of God.
I'm going to get a bigger boat, right? Yeah, we're going to get a bigger boat, definitely.
Make the witch a sample. What the heck was I thinking anyway?
Win with Matthew Modine and Jennifer Gray.
Now on video.
Hey, it looks just like the statue of Imo Jima if you cross your eyes and get the poles with those guys.
Hold on, Buck! Hold on to the boat, Bucky!
Anybody got any Dramamine?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Swedish Moses of Soul.
There's got to be a morning after.
Boat is wrecked.
Don't get short with me, though.
Yeah, right. Madonna and her dancers get along really good.
You still can't let go of the sample, can you? Let it go, Sven.
Dad said I could use the car. You have got the keys?
He will be coming home soon. And I promise you I will dance with you at your wedding feast.
Oh, give me the good news now.
Our father,
what?
Who art...
Huh? Oh, your brave son, Lemminkainen, that is dead. That can't be true. My son lives.
Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo.
Oh, she is off the beam.
I see a kidney.
Oh,
I do. Yeah.
Heathcliff!
Help.
Catherine!
Have pity on a mother's prayer. Friend of the four winds of heaven.
Have we met?
Can you tell me what's become of my brave son?
I have troubled enough of my own, old woman. The men strip my bark for making baskets. The children break my branches for brooms. How should I know anything about you?
Gee, sorry I asked.
Birch, birch, birch.
Now get out of my office. Miss Jenkins, I pay you to screen these people.
I see a past president who shall remain nameless.
Oh, you mean...
Hey, lady, I'm a nice big pine that you could pray to, maybe. Maybe.
Tell me, old wandering rogue. Have pity on a poor mother's sorrow. Do you know what happened to my son?
I'll put the word out on the street. Oh, I am the street.
Excuse me, I'm kind of stuck in a rut.
Mother Teresa, in a role that will inspire you.
You should have pity on me. I am the rogue.
I didn't appreciate what Kerouac said about me.
Why do you want me, son?
Oh, poor rogue. You have everything. I have nothing.
I have enough troubles of my own.
Now I know what they mean when they say the road goes on forever.
You know how many times men have trampled on me.
She's praying to County Road D2. What does she want?
How they make the hooves of their horses kick me.
What is it with the inanimate objects today?
Have you thought about praying to me, God, the big G-meister?
Dear almighty refrigerator door, oh.
Oh, glorious son, you who look over all.
Well, I do my best.
Answer a mother's prayer. Tell me where I can find my son, my brave boy.
Look for your son.
He's praying to a Mills brother.
Far in the north, in the cold and craggy land of Ohiola.
You should do voiceovers.
In the prison. Of the evil witch, Loki.
At least he was as of last Wednesday.
That's a Richard Diebenkorn painting. I think.
Oh, great north deciduous forest. Oh, never mind.
Ever eat a pine tree? Many parts are edible.
Hey, somebody took my minnows.
Oh, I think I'll just skip some rocks.
Oh, dead bloated carp floating in the shallow.
Ooh. Hey, it looks like one of those Hans beer clocks.
Seaweed. It's...
I hate Mondays.
Now wipe your feet before you come into Finland.
Morning.
I can do that dance.
It's Madison time. Hit it.
Corny Gollum's record hot. I've got craters.
You're looking good. A big strong line.
I can't see through her hair.
Aren't you a little fat for the show?
Hit it.
A big strong line, ladies and gentlemen.
They put me in special ed just because of my hair.
break tonight at 9, only at Comedy Central.
The trick is knowing what to sweat and what to let go. That's what this stuff is all about. It always gives me hair that looks great without a lot of fuss.
Pert Plus. Great hair, no fuss.
Attention Andy Griffith fans. The first 5 episodes of The Andy Griffith Show are now available on one outstanding video. Take a look.
Law men can't take chances.
But Barney, I'm your mother.
Each episode is uncut, unedited, and includes rare bonus footage seldom seen on TV. All 5 episodes have been digitally recorded from the Archive Film Masters for the highest video quality.
Call now to order the Andy Griffith Video. Almost 2 hours of commercial-free family entertainment. For faster delivery, please have your credit card ready and call 1-800-862-1000. That's 1-800-862-1000.
Once in your lifetime comes the magic of truly great music. Loved by millions around the world, these are the greatest romantic melodies of our time. Forty of today's most memorable and relaxing hits. Piano by Candlelight. On 3 cassettes for only $19.99, or 2 compact discs for just $24.99.
To order Piano by Candlelight, here's your credit card to call 1-800-447-8000 or send $19.99 for 3 cassettes or $24.99 for 2 compact discs, plus $4 shipping and handling to Piano by Candlelight, P.O. Box 11066, Department IV, Chicago, Illinois, 60611.
This small mound is alive with the sound of...
When Lemon Kaiman met Anarchy.
I pick myself up, I dust myself off, I start the deal over again.
I can't believe it. I'm David McCullum.
Lemon Kynan!
No, I didn't get your flippin' Sampo.
Lemon Kynan! Oh, my son.
Way to wreck the scene, Mom.
Forgive me, dearest mother. Okay. And you should forget me.
Okay.
I have no right to be happy, for I have destroyed the Sampo.
Jerk. Hey!
Hey, Chief! Hey! Sampo.
Where's the Sampo?
I got
the
Sampo
look.
I'm
excited about the Sampo. It's a...
Oh. I just wanted to hear how it went with the Sampo is all. How's the Sampo?
An ashtray?
Give me my sister back. Here, I got one of these already.
Sampo is no more.
Well, I did bring the Sampo home game.
Give good cheer, brave knight.
Hey, you're the road, aren't you?
And you, my people, take heart.
We've hit bottom.
As you will see, when even this, the fragment of the Sampo, will bring much joy and happiness to the people of Kalevala.
No, a lot of good that does them now.
Yes.
Kalevala, come before us. Kalevala, stand before us. Kalevala, come before us.
This is my favorite bit he does. Watch this, it's good.
Good mistress, come quickly.
Something's coming in on the urinescope, sir.
Evil Lemminkainen lives yet.
Oh, you got some on my robe.
Now let my cloak bear me far, Kalevala, to destroy the people who live there.
It's the Von Trapps.
Yeah, out for their morning run.
What's up, everyone? Did you hear there is no Sampo?
Yeah, it's really too bad.
No Sampo, eh? Bummer.
Let us be gay, for he is a dickweed.
I'm so glad it's a dry celebration. It's so much more fun than the kegger would have been.
To bring back the Sampo.
Sampo.
We shall die of starvation.
Sampo.
What is this? Starlock 17, the musical?
I think it's the Black Oak, Arkansas.
Failure.
Hey, it's Robbie Shankar.
Failure.
Failure.
Failure. Failure. Failure. Failure. Failure. Failure. Failure.
Failure.
Failure. Failure. Failure. Failure.
Failure.
Recon! Look out!
I meant to do that. Marty Feldman in a role that won't surprise you.
It looks like Rutherford B. Hayes just got out of the sauna.
Hand over the bride. I can't wait all day.
Well, here's the keys. She's a little slow to start in the winter. Just give her some gas.
Wait, my dear. Just wait till you see the gift I brought for you.
I guess they shouldn't have registered in hell.
What? She's marrying the Yale crew team?
Bad news. They want a water ski.
Our own slave ship? You shouldn't have.
Hurry up. They're going to consummate. All right, hit it.
Hey, the kids look ripe. About ready to drop.
Lump. It's a nice day for a wet wedding.
And you know, the kids planned the wedding all by themselves. Oh, yeah. And I think they've done such a nice job. We were just so lucky that the rain held out.
Mm-hmm. I thought we were going to get a limo.
Sure beats fooling around in a nice hotel, eh, honey?
Come on, kiss him.
Here comes the fairy.
You know, this is considered a riot in Scandinavia.
Wild.
He's a failure, la, la, la. What a loser, la, la, la. Total failure, total failure, 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 la, la, la.
You know, this is the kind of music that Up With People rejected.
Oh, they're going to honeymoon at a rest stop?
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. Please disperse.
He's a loser and a chum.
Okay, oh, that's for fun.
Are you with the bride or the failure?
Check out this guy. He looks like something you'd buy in a gift shop up north.
Now, why is he wearing a Hershey's Kiss on his head? Brando's here.
Brando.
Mr. Brando.
All right, Santa is entering the lodge.
What the hell is going on in here? This is my room.
Just throw this on the gift table, would you? Didn't have time to wrap it.
Here you go.
They never invite me to anything.
May health and happiness be with you all the days of your life.
Cheerful
habitation.
Health be with you, Vina Minen, who are kind to pay a visit to our humble little cottage.
Oh, thanks. I see this coming in real handy.
What am I? I'm a moose.
Grandpa, that's Aunt Tessie's urn.
Your beer is almost too strong for an old man like me.
Coronary.
It's the Jolly Troll.
Oh, she's calling the Batman.
Maybe she's mad because she used to date Lemonkind.
Yeah, she's lots of laughs, but not the kind you'd settle down with.
She's fine for junior year, but she gotta move on, you know. Ooh.
That was the night that the lights went out in Finland.
Done it. Gone.
Oh, looks like she's dragging a muffler there.
Ooh.
Evil times have fallen on happy Kalevala.
Come on, it's just a circuit breaker, Grandpa.
Come, she's stolen the sun.
Golly's really calm in a crisis.
Mm-hmm. Right. Sorry about the failure.
Farewell, good friend.
Very well, kind mistress. Very well. Thank you.
I had the cut crystal bowl that the dip was in. We'll come back.
Great wedding. Get half a buzz on it and send home with a torch.
There can be no happiness without the sun.
Oh, come on, Kirsten. I'm a night person. I love it.
Keep for me my contour.
Take a hit if you want to.
Now it can only remain silent. I must not play on it unless the sun is up.
Oh, Mr. Particular, everything's got to be just right.
Yeah,
it
looks like they're trying to take back the night over
there.
No,
I think it's a Melanie concert. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting in her one-woman show, Gypsy.
Here we go. Oh.
There's a big frontier out there called life. I ain't nobody's daughter, I ain't nobody's wife. I'm gonna stake my very own claim of land, and you're gonna wanna know who I am. I'm Gypsy, Gypsy Rose, me, Gypsy Rose, not you, not you, or you. You know, we're all traveling. You, me, that little gold guy over there. We're traveling on the big trip of life, and sometimes it turns out we haven't packed the right clothes for our own personal journey.
Oh.
I've been struggling to make ends meet. The social worker stopped by today. We'll get by somehow. Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you. I'm sick of fighting with you, boyfriend. But I'm not going to walk out that door. No, sir. I'm going to run out that door. Thank you. Thank you very much.
She's a survivor.
You bet. You know, I've seen her before.
Hey, is my act interfering with your conversation, buddy? You get three guys together, huh?
Oh,
what, some sort of love connection screw-up? Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. What a night, everybody. But before I go, I want to tell you a little story. A story about a gal who ran the higher functions of a little satellite in a synchronous orbit. A gal that everyone thought was perhaps a little slow, a little naive, a little simple. But let me tell you something about that gal. She had spirit. She had guts. And most of all, she had a huge heart. That gal was on her journey, and when her luggage ended up on another planet, that gal picked herself up, dusted herself off, and wore the same outfit 2 days in a row. That plucky little gal is me. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, thank you very much. Oh. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You've got commercial sign. I'll be right back. I'm down to meet you.
Coming your own way. Thank you.
Today at Comedy Central, watch stand-up. Stand-up with Wally Collins at noon. The Big Laugh-Off is at 12:30. Then Mo Gaffney hosts Women Aloud at 1. Two-drink minimum is at 1:30. And at 2, Steve Landisberg stars in the movie The Leader of the Band.
When you watch TV, you try to watch only the best, right? But you don't always have time to see everything. That's what the Cable Ace Awards are all about. One show with all the best of cable. The best actor, the best actress, the best movie, the best special, the best comedy. One night, one show. One whole year's worth of cable's biggest stars. Watch Lily Tomlin host the awards for the best TV on television. The 14th annual Cable Ace Awards. Live January 17th at 8 Eastern, exclusively on Lifetime.
The more hospitals rely on technology, the more they rely on people like Kevin Hippensteel. He's a field engineer for GE Medical Systems and a DeVry graduate.
I face a different set of problems each time. With the approach to problem solving I've learned at DeVry, I can act quickly and decisively.
At DeVry, you earn a bachelor's degree that meets today's challenges in business and technology.
My DeVry education really put me in demand.
Call anytime, 1-800-247-7800. DeVry, we're serious about success.
Can you tell the difference between these contact lenses? They're the same brand, same prescription, but this lens cost 50% less and was delivered right to my home. That's the Lens Express difference.
Save on brand name contacts, daily wear, extended wear, disposables, and others.
I wouldn't trust these baby blues to just anyone. Call Lens Express. They're terrific.
Now you can replace your contacts and save. Call for a free Lens Express catalog.
It was the most powerful show on television, earning 99 Emmy nominations and capturing the hearts and minds of a generation. Now Columbia House Video presents MASH, the collector's edition on video cassette. For only $4.95, you'll get three hilarious episodes just by calling this toll-free number now. And every episode is complete and unedited. You'll howl at the antics of Hawkeye Pierce. Trapper John McIntyre drives home the laughs. B.J. Honeycutt, what an operator.
Yes, 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 that's the one.
And Colonel Potter, everyone's favorite horse doctor.
Horse hockey.
They're Korea's wackiest medical misfits. See them forming friendships under fire.
Do you hear me?
Son of a gun, here's pretty good.
Have your credit card ready and call now. Your first MASH video cassette is only $4.95. Credit card orders only, please. Don't say goodbye to MASH. Bring it home. Call now.
Hello, I'm Mo Gaffney. You know, women don't get enough chances to be funny on TV. I mean, there was that Marilyn Quayle speech at the Republican convention, but I'm talking about being funny on purpose. So here's what Comedy Central is doing on Women Aloud. We take the funniest, smartest, most beautiful women around and give them a whole TV show of their own. Of course, it's only a half hour, but that's just for now. We have plans.
Mo Gaffney hosts Women Aloud Saturday and Sunday at 1 here at Comedy Central.
Hey, what's up? I'm Wally Collins now. You want to hear jokes? Watch. Stand up. You know, we have about 15 of the best comedians every show. Doing a joke every, 10 or 12 seconds? That's like 150 jokes a show. Cool.
Watch Stand Up next here at Comedy Central.
Hey, look at Skylab.
Yeah, Mommy's back and I've got presents.
Now, open the bag and release the blizzard. May the north wind bring snow to blanket the land of Kalevala forever!
And may you stay forever, Jan.
Meanwhile, in Frostbite Falls, Minnesota...
We have some school closings today, including Stockholm Public and Private, Oslo Public and Parochial, Helsinki Votex, Suomi Junior High.
Boy, that looks cold. Mm-hmm.
Dum-ba-dum-doo-doo, scooba-da-doo-da, dum-ba-da-zee-boo.
Pamplona, Spain, the annual running of the goats.
The Christmas that almost wasn't.
It's not a fit night out for man or beast.
The day the earth became unseasonably cool.
I guess everybody's going to blame me for this, too.
Yeah. What? Oh, I thought I caulked that thing.
Looks like they moved in with the Ingalls.
Yeah, a little house on the tundra.
Has to have half and half of their coffee. Okay, dear, I'll wade through the blizzard to get your half and half.
The Shining.
Actually, it looks kind of inviting.
Moonlight in Vermont. I'm gonna bury Gary in a pile of snow.
There. One little cup of coffee and she's gotta have her friggin' half and half.
Walking in my winter underwear.
Hey, a penny!
Watch out where the huskies go and don't you eat that yellow snow.
Hey, Aunt Rhody. The old gray goose is dead.
Rosebud.
Rip Taylor's outside.
Come on, I want to come in. Because it's cold outside. I got a big prop I want to show you. It's funny.
It's true. First day of marriage is the hardest.
Hey, here's your damn dinner.
I suppose you want me to clean that now.
I'm not the pheasant plucker. I'm the pheasant plucker's son. I'm only plucking pheasants till the pheasant plucker comes.
I know, dear. I know.
I'm not on the good bench.
Honey, it's a swan's unfrozen dinner.
We'll call her Trudy.
Wait, she's wearing an embroidery hoop on her head.
One word, annulment.
I'm afraid the poor thing is dead.
Oh, the Sampo could have saved it.
Shut up with that Sampo.
Then we will all be like this poor bird.
She's turning into a steak on legs.
I can't even see your eyes, Anarchy.
Without thinking olives.
That's the worst thing about this twilight.
You're in the house. Take your bike helmet off.
I can't even remember what color they are. Let me look in your eyes again.
Look, she's Swedish. I'm guessing they're blue.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna eat.
Honey, we got any orange sauce in the house?
Duck with orange, duck with cherry, a duck surprise. Duck without orange or cherry.
You, Marina.
Hey, what's the deal with your sister, man?
You, Marina.
Duh, hamburgers. Oh, sorry. Dozed off on the old anvil.
This
sucks.
Cannot go on much longer. You must make a new son for us.
I'll use the sample to make one. Oh, wait, we don't have one. That's right.
I will do what I can.
Not as I do.
Grandpa rioted and got a week in the hole.
The Great Escape, 30 years later.
Well, I'm turning in.
Big day. Why are they so bummed out?
Oh, they just saw Captain Ron.
Personally, I like Kurt Russell. I love the computer wore tennis shoes, but that's just me.
No, no, the sun's bigger.
Yes, we recall it being quite large.
And
really?
It's got spots.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Uh-huh.
What are you doing, Ilmarinen?
He is forging a new sun for us.
It is futile.
No, it's fusion.
I have to forge the sun anew. The one thing left is to release it from prison.
Well, then you come up with your own ideas, man.
Take up your sword. Your swords and spears. Minaminen will lead us to Pohjola.
Yes.
And we shall fight a battle to release the sun.
Not so, Lemminkainen.
Have a seat, Lem.
Against the wizards of Loki, you cannot prevail with a sword. Of what use are your swords against their spells? I will take all of you to Port Piola.
A class trip?
And each one of you must hold...
A herring!
In place of a spear... Oh. Or a blade...
You're making this up, aren't you?
A sweetly sounding...
It's...
Antony.
I don't know, just a nod. Yeah.
And if each of us carry one of them, that's 1,000 Contalis.
More than that.
1,200 at
and
least.
We have them. Yeah. Here in these ancient pine trees. We'll cut them down, make the harps ourselves.
Great, we spend a winter making harps.
What are you looking at?
Take all the boats down to the shores of the frozen sea.
Whatever.
And you women.
Back me up on this one.
All your jewelry of silver and gold. All your earrings, all your bracelets.
All your naughty things. Yes.
Into the crucible of Ilmarinen. We must have clear-sounding strings for our cantilis.
Yeah, first he has us making boats, then we gotta do the horse, now it's the cantilis. Ow.
This is the old guy's neck. This is his head. This is his
Ribcage.
Oh, he's got the Farrah Fawcett exercise stick over there.
Okay, who wants a hot dog? Still going to be a couple of minutes on the brats. Just keep this burnt one for me to nibble on.
Honey, why don't you go get those marinated steaks ready?
Al, come on, don't be too careful. We just got to knock out these cantilees.
Ow! Carved my own leg into a cantilee.
Hey, anybody care if I turn on the radio?
Can you believe it? 2 weeks ago, we were in shorts out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mormon Tabernacle Choir and Mountain Boys.
Crow, you are out there, man.
Thank you.
But German potato salad takes a little longer.
It's a boy!
Who's there?
You know, when we first came up with the name Kids and All, we were kids.
But now as we're getting older, we're finding it harder and harder to live up to that name.
Here's your chance to see us up close, crow's feet and all. Just enter Comedy Central's Quality Time with the Kids contest. Good looking.
You can win $10,000 and come with a friend to hang out with us youthful but aging kids in Toronto.
To find out how to enter, watch the Kids in the Hall at Comedy Central Monday through Saturdays at 9:30. Or watch us on CBS.
Kevin's having his bikini line waxed. Oh my God, they're circumcising him.
Every head of hair is different, and each can be its personal best. Introducing new, personalized conditioners from Vidal Sassoon. Ordinary conditioners with all those heavy-feeling oils can coat hair, weigh it down. New Sassoon conditioners with light-feeling emollients disappear into hair. For salon shine, swing, bounce. Sassoon's new personalized line. Because if you don't look good, we don't look good.
He can hit a target.
Range me.
At 1,000 yards.
Beckett is the best.
And disappear into the shadows.
This assignment was supposed to be a piece of cake.
But in this game, when you miss a target, you become one.
It's a suicide mission.
They're all suicide missions.
Sniper, rated R.
Starts Friday, February 5th at a theater near you. Trouble with heartburn? Well, you could change your job. Change your lifestyle. Change your diet.
Bon appetit.
Or, better still, reach for Rolaids. It absorbs acid fast to bring 100% relief to millions. So maybe you can't change your life, but you can get relief in original and calcium-rich. Rolaids spells relief.
I got this tape because I wanted those buns.
There's an amazing exercise video that everybody's talking about. Buns of Steel.
And just after 2 weeks, I saw the difference. It was great.
An intense target toning program that finally hits those problem areas. You'll be led by world-class athlete Greg Smithy through the most effective workout to firm, lift, and shape your buttocks, firm your stomach muscles, tone and sleek your thighs.
For me, it's not so much showing it as it is knowing it inside.
It's made me feel even better, and I know I'm looking better because people have told me that I look better.
Now you can have this amazing tape that was formerly $29.95 for only $14.95 just by calling this toll-free number.
I love Buns of Steel. My buns look great now.
To order Buns of Steel, call 1-800-635-3300. Have your credit card ready, or send check or money order for $14.95 plus $3.50 shipping and handling to Buns of Steel Video, P.O. Box 70, Department B3, Clinton, Tennessee. Or call 1-800-635-3300.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Wally Collins. Now, what's the deal with that show, Evening at the Improv? Can anyone please explain this to me? I mean, they have like two, maybe three comedians no one's ever heard of. What's up with that? Why not watch Stand Up where you get like 15 of the best comedians doing the funniest stuff? I mean, watch Stand Up the way you're supposed to, on a comedy network.
Watch Stand Up next, here at Comedy Central.
Oh, well, the ice seems safe. We should have brought the pickup.
Oh, golly.
Cigars.
We come bearing honey-baked hams.
Tell me, my dear, the wizard,
Okay, you're ugly and you smell bad.
What have we here? It's an army of warriors from Kalalala.
Kalalala?
They're coming this way. And there's too many of them to count.
The year my voice broke.
Come on.
We want the sun. We want the sun.
When kings go senile, they go to his costume ball.
They're going to launch him from a catapult?
What weapons do they carry?
Arms.
I wonder, do they think they're coming to a wedding feast?
Good one here, hideousness. liked it.
Love, soft as an easy chair.
Take up your spear, the ones pointed with shark's teeth.
Sure, as soon as this tune is over.
Steeped in serpent's venom and kill every one of them.
Did you hear that, sir?
Kill them all!
You know, the music kind of adds to the drama, actually.
It does.
It's all skate. Everybody on the ice, all skates.
Stalingrad, the standoff dragged on.
Don't listen to that music! Wake up, cover your ears, cover them up with your hands! That terrible music will kill us all.
Yeah, well, we put up with your Kenny G, you cow.
Welcome to the Moody Bible Institute prayer hour.
Grandpa, try another chord.
He's doing self-indulgent jam.
Stop them! Get your swords out. Here's your knife.
For once I'm on her side.
Use your arrows! Unsheathe your broadswords. Attack them.
But I love Prairie Home Companion. Anytime I can sit and listen, I love it.
And that's the news from Lake Wobegon, where the men are strong, the women are good-looking, and the children are above average. Oh, Butch Thompson's going to come out with the band. They're going to do a medley of songs about cats. Then Jimette Poole will do some cat sounds, and then another episode of Watching Paint Dry. Then Claudia Schmidt will come out and try to fill the gap in her teeth. Oh, and Pat Donahue and Peter Ostrushko are going to favor us with the story of the Swede who didn't like meatballs. Then,
It's so hard to get good trolls these days.
Oh, it's a Mapplethorpe photo.
Go forth, North Wind, go forth. Freeze the people of Kalevala. Shroud them in the mantle of death.
Don't look at it, Marion. Don't look.
I said, hark faster.
Let's kick into our grand funk medley.
Sir, maybe it's time to break out the bagpipes.
Ooh. I say, I hear they call it Mariah.
Well, whatever it is, it's flippin' freezing.
Yep.
Okay, do you have a plan B?
All right, new tune. Everybody, a one, a two, a one. Oh, forget it.
It's Pat.
You do not belong in this place of honor.
T'was a rock and roll creation.
Your cream of wheat stays with you all day, and that's nice.
Kind of lilting, isn't it?
Go forth, my cloak, to the army of Kalevala.
Kalevala.
And strangle those warriors who still remain on their feet.
And feet, right. Okay, bye.
Soundtrack by Spike Jones.
Hey, throw me the cake.
Anybody want to throw in here?
This has got to be embarrassing.
Yeah, on top of the whole Sampo episode.
Oh, yeah.
Folk took advantage of me.
We thought the cloak might try something like this. We were prepared.
Yep.
Oh, it's ruined because it said hand wash only in cold water, so...
Stupid cloak. Stupid double jerk cloak. Snap,
Stupid.
More here, sir. Sorry about that.
Oh, Lemon Kylan, you see? Now you may go in and set the sun free.
Oh, may I?
This thing here?
Yes.
Glory of Kalevala. I am going to release the sun from...
Oh, just do it and don't screw it up.
Remember the sample, buddy.
No. What do you want? Keep away. Keep away. Oh, the pain. The pain.
No, well, that makes it a lot easier.
Hey, Mrs. Witch, can your son come out and play?
Hey, you know, you don't like the weather in Sweden, just wait a minute, you know?
Swede blanket bingo.
I'll take Sweden, wow.
So they headed for central Minnesota, you know, to build Crystal and Blaine and Fridley, and they made bars and sought out church basements for refuge.
Oh, let's see if the Torgelsons want to have a luau tonight, eh?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Welcome, Greg Allman.
Hi.
And welcome, Roger McQuinn.
Howdy.
This is the most emotion ever expressed in Sweden, you realize?
I did the sun thing, okay.
Thank you, Leatherhead.
Hey there, always be.
It's you. You brought the badge. You're evil.
It's the end of the world.
Always be. Love in the world.
Okay.
Lemon Kaiman and Anarchy will be back in the forests of secrets and lies.
Lemon Kynan was played by John Pulse.
Not very well, granted.
Anarchy by Nina Anderson.
Donations are being accepted at the Stockholm Spinal Research Hospital.
Loki the Witch by Ingrid Elhart.
A woman? Yes, a woman.
Ilmarinen by Peter Sorensen.
Know these faces, remember these
by
names.
Ilmarinen by Elgin Tanner.
James at 92.
If you see any of these people, please, for their own sakes, turn them in.
Well said.
Finland, Finland, Finland.
You know, Gypsy, I just wanted to tell you how much I enjoyed your one-woman show earlier. You know, it was so confessional. There were times I actually felt kind of uncomfortable.
Oh, great. You know, if you hadn't, I would have felt I failed. Yeah. Well, I gotta go rinse some things.
Okay. See you later. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Yes. Give up?
No, you're the win from today's movie.
Huh. Nice, simplistic answer, Joe. But we've gone beyond that. We are delicately wafting scents, gently borne by the wind, and caressing your rosy cheek.
Okay.
For example, I'm a lilac in the spring. Ah, I'm a slice of pie.
Nice, creative idea.
Or I could be a pizza.
Oh, yeah, with onions and a kind of low-grade budget sausage.
Sure, sure.
You know, I suppose I could be the wind, but I'd be the wind that comes from your friend who manages the Rialto Theater, if you know what I mean.
But I'm the stench of bitter failure.
I'm James Coco's oldest pair of boxer shorts.
I'm Dick Bucky.
Oh, okay, okay, you two. I think it's time for us to read a letter, okay? Let's just...
Hey, what was that?
Sounded like fabric tearing.
I'm just opening the mailbag, okay?
Oh.
Here's a letter. Let's put that up on Still Store Cambot. And there's a picture. This one comes from Adonna Sweeney.
Hello, Donna.
And she says, I just want to tell you that my husband Brian and I are the biggest MST 3000 fans and have been so for many years.
Thank you.
Currently, my husband and I reside in Germany. My husband is in an army bomb disposal expert. I am enclosing a photo of their bomb disposal robot, and I want to let you know that he has been nicknamed Crow in honor of Crow T-Robot.
Hey!
Wow, that's pretty neat. No, I can't. I think I should show this to Gypsy. She'd probably really
hey,
like
help
it.
Hey, help us out. I'd like to see that. Joe,
can you give us a hand? You'd really like to come down now. Joel, you might want to help us down because we smell really good now. I'm a TJ Cinnamon Bun.
I'm not interested.
And I'm fresh applesauce. Oh, he's gone.
Think I'll be back?
I don't know. Hey, what's your bag smell like?
Oh, you don't want to know.
Frank, are you all right up there?
What do you care?
Frank, I care a lot.
Then give me back my money.
And all you care about is money. Well, maybe you need some time alone to think about your priorities. Oh!
Stay tuned to Comedy Central as the most stand-up comics ever assembled into one half-hour take a bite out of food. Wally Collins hosts Stand Up, Stand Up, the show that arranges comedy by category, next and every day of the week at noon right here at Comedy Central, where the fresh schedule is brought to you by Mentos, the fresh maker. And tonight, make sure to be here for Debbie Harry, Sonny Bono, and Divine in the John Waters classic film Hairspray at 9, only here at Comedy Central. Now. This has been our presentation.